Recently, a video surfaced of Chinese taikonauts working on the Tianhe core module of the Chinese space station Tiangong. I found it quite fascinating, but more importantly, it got the wheels turning in my head. Have you ever wondered what it's like to live in space and how astronauts work out on the Chinese and international space stations? Stay with me as I unpack astronauts' fitness regimen. In this video, I'm going to dive into why working out in space is even more important than on Earth, and why skipping a workout session isn't an option for astronauts. Let's look at this clip from Tiangong Space Station where Chinese taikonauts are working out with various exercise equipment designed specifically for use in space. Workout is mandatory for astronauts while they are living on space stations, and that's because of effect microgravity has on human body. The weightlessness caused in space due to no or highly reduced gravity causes humans to lose bone density and muscle mass. To counter these effects, astronauts have to work out typically 2 to 3 hours every day while in space. The three astronauts on board Tiangong exercise every day after work. Research has shown that focusing on high-intensity, resistive and aerobic workouts is the most effective way to protect astronauts' bone and muscle health. In space, the heart's pumping action also works differently. The lack of gravity means the heart must work harder to circulate blood to the feet. To counteract those effects and to preserve muscle and bone strength in microgravity, astronauts spend more than 2 hours a day exercising in space. They use specially designed equipment such as treadmill, stationary bike, resistance machines, or do simple stretching exercises to keep fit. On Earth, we have gravity provide weight to things, creating resistance. In the microgravity environment of space, there's no naturally occurring resistance. For that reason, astronauts use specially designed exercise equipment and some other tricks to get a good workout. For example, astronauts use a specially designed treadmill called Treadmill 2 or T2. This treadmill comes with two tethers or bungees that astronauts get hooked up to so they won't float away every time they take a step on their run. They also use advanced resistive exercise device or ARID, which can be configured for dozens of different workouts: bicep curls, squats, military curls, deadlifts, calf raises, bench press, you name it. Another way that astronauts on the space station get their cardiovascular exercise is to use a stationary bicycle. These specially designed space bikes give astronauts probably the most intense cardiovascular workout. Since astronauts don't use their legs in space as much as we do on Earth, biking helps them maintain their leg muscles. The coolest part about these space bikes is that they have no seat or handlebars because such features aren't necessary in microgravity. However, the source of the most intense workout for astronauts comes in the form of extravehicular activity, commonly known as spacewalks. Astronauts spend anywhere from 6 to 15 days a year outside of space station for upkeep, repairs, and experiments. Depending on the job, each spacewalk lasts anywhere from 5 hours to 8 hours. Spacewalks can be a demanding task. They are a full body workout and they tend to burn 1,500 to 2,500 calories during one full assignment. That's about equal to running 2/3 of a marathon. And finally, the coolest fun fact about astronauts' workout in space: the space station orbits Earth about every 91 minutes, which means By the time an astronaut completes their workout session, they have orbited Earth nearly 1.5 times. Now this is what I call the most out of this world workout humans can do. Thanks for watching.